Tops, gallants, royal studs!
We are on course for a collision, sir! Sit down.
Hey. Come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar.
Hey. When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in with rum and gin, likewise with pork and scouse. He'll spend and never offend till he...
Inch trouble, Captain Cormac.
Proud on every inch of sail. Fire!
Stop, sir!
All boats ready, sir!
Ready to fire, sir!
Engine up, sir!
Fire!
Damn it! Straight to the teeth!
The mainsails into the wind!
Raise those sheets! Let's move! The wind's getting vicious!
They must have come loose when we were beating.
Check every...
Somewhere.
As much sail as you can!
Why is it cold?
catch some wind. Stunts out. Let's get... All sail, she'll take it. Reef in all tops.
Captain, how's the helm?
Draw up anchor.
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide. No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington, businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Ah, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his Major Domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
A trip too.
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his.
These waters are full of enemies.
It
should be nearby, Captain.
Some sort of car.